Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, that grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Hey.
Always look on the bright side of life.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sanborn Football. It is Friday, October 23rd. It is now 7.05 p.m., and we are up in the nice town of Hanover to play the Marauders. We're now waiting for the coin toss. Okay. Referee showing the heads and tails of the coin. Coin is up. Hanover won the coin toss and they are receiving.
Hanover will be receiving the kickoff. Let's get ready for football.
Here we go. Good is the whistle. Ball's at the 40. It's up. Ball lands at the 4 and goes into the end zone.
For a touchback, Hanover will start at their 20-yard line with a first down.
Okay, it's a first and 10 for Hanover there at their own 20. And they got close to a 10-yard run. Okay, it's a second and 1 foot at the 29 and a half. And they got our first down. Okay, it's a first and 10 for the Marauders. The ball's at your own 37. We have 11:05 still in the first quarter. And he gets up to the 43. Okay, it's about a second and 6 now with the ball at their own 42-43. And they're up to the midpoint. Another first down. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders here at midfield. 10:04 left in the first quarter. And he's taken down the backfield for a loss. Okay, it's a second and 17. Now the ball is back to the Marauders 43. Gets up to their own 48. Okay, it's a third and 13 now with the ball at their own 48. 8:51 left in the first quarter. And the ball is intercepted by Sanborn at their own 41. Okay, it's a first and 10 for Sanborn. The ball is at their own 41. We've got 8:35 in the first quarter. Score is still 0-0. And we got 6 yards. Okay, it's a second and 4 with the ball at their own 48. Fumble on the play.
Recovered by Sanborn.
Sanborn ball. Okay, it's a third and 5 with the ball at their own 46 and a half. And that pass is incomplete.
Pass incomplete. Gordon Hitchcock.
All right, it's a fourth and 5 for Sanborn there in a punting position. Kicker is at the 33. Ball is up. And the ball comes down at the 26 with a safety. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders. The ball is at their own 25. We have 7:19 left in the first quarter. And he gets up to the 32. Okay, it's a second and short 3 with the ball at the 33. And it's a first down for the Marauders. Okay, it's a first and 10 for the Marauders. The ball is at their own 44-yard line. Got 6:20 left in the first. And he gets 3 yards out of it. Okay, it's a second and six now. The ball is at their own 48. 5:45 left in the first. And a gain of three. Okay, it's a third and three now for the Marauders. The ball is at the Sanborn 49. 5:05 left in the first. And he's out of bounds at the 37. Another first down. Okay, another first down for the Marauders. The ball is at the Sanborn 37. And another 8-yard gain. All right, it's a second and one now. The ball is at the Sanborn 28. The Marauders are just moving the ball down the field. 4:16 left in the first. And it's close. Okay, it's a third and 1 foot with the ball at the 27 and a half. 3:33 left in the first. Quarterback sneak, and he got the yardage. Okay, it's a first and 10. The ball is at the Sanborn 22 with 3:15 left in the first. And another 4 yards. Okay, it's a second and six now with the ball at around the 18. And it's a touchdown for the Marauders. Okay, Hanover's going for the extra point. Ball is up. And it's good. So that makes this. All right, Hanover is kicking off the Sanborn. Here's the whistle. Okay, here we go. Ball is up. Ball comes down to 25. And taken out of bounds. Okay, it's a first and 10 for Sanborn. They are at the Marauders 34. With 2:26 left in the first quarter, they're down by 7. And got a few yards. Okay, it's a second and 7 at the 32 now. 1:56 left in the first. Collision in the backfield. And he got 2 yards. Okay, it's a third and a long 5 with the ball at the 30. Minute 25 left in the first. And only 2 yards. All right, it's a fourth and 4 with the ball at the Marauders 28. Sanborn's going for it. And it's short. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders. The ball is at their own 25. We got 37 seconds left in the first quarter. And an 8-yard run. Okay, it's a second and 1. The ball's at their own 35. 9 seconds. And it's a first down.
Carries more than nothing.
Okay, it's a first and 10 for the Marauders. They are at their own 38-yard line. We're in the second quarter. Yeah. at 5 yards. Okay, it's a second and 5 with the ball at the 44 and a half, 43 and a half. And it's another touchdown. Okay, Hanover is going for the extra point. Ball is up. And it's good. Okay, waiting for Hanover to kick off again. Ball is at the 40. We have 11:16 left in the second. Ball is up. Ball comes down at the 19. Fumbled, recovered. And finally brought down at the 35. Okay, first and 10 for Sanborn. The ball is at their own 35. 11:08 in the first half. And we got 3 yards. Okay, it's a second and 7 now. 10:40 left in the second. Down by 14 points. And we got another 2. Okay, it's third and 4 to go. Ball's at the 41. Pass is complete and he survives that tackle. And he fumbles and trips and gets a first down. Okay, first and 10 now. The ball is at their own 49-yard line. 9:41 left in the second. Okay, it's a second and 6 now. The ball is at the Marauders 47. With 9:08 left in the second. And collision. Incomplete pass. Okay, it's a 3rd and 6. And the pass is complete for a Sanborn. First down. Okay, first and 10 for Sanborn. The ball is at the Marauders 32. Fumble on the play. And we take a loss of 5 yards. Okay, it's a 2nd and 13 with the ball at the Marauders 36. Pass is complete. And he gets to the 32. Okay, it's a 3rd and 10 now. The ball is back up to the 32 where they started. Timeout, Sanborn.
Takes timeout. 3rd and 10 for Sanborn.
Okay, after the timeout now, let's see what they can do. And a pass is complete for Sanborn, first down. Okay, first and 10 at the 15. 6:43 left in the second quarter. Gets up to the line of scrimmage. Okay, it's a 2nd and 10. Ball still at the 15. 6:06 left in the second quarter. And a pass is low. Incomplete.
Is incomplete.
Okay, it's a 3rd and 10. The ball's still at the 15. 5:58 left in the second. They're down by 14 points. And there's a fumble and flags.
Glenn Smith with a carry. Brings it inside the 15-yard line. There's a flag down to the play. Evan Dow made the tackle for Hanover.
Holding, Sanborn, declined.
That penalty is declined.
Okay, it's a 4th and 8.
Takes over Ben Downs.
Nope, 1st and 10 because of the foul. Hanover takes over. Fumble. And the ball is recovered by Sanborn back down at the 15. Okay, with 5:43 left in the second. And the fumble recovered by Sanborn. Hanover takes a timeout. Okay, here it goes. 1st and 10 for Sanborn. They're at the Marauders 16. 5:43 left in the second quarter. And he's taken out of bounds after a 2-yard gain. Okay, it's a 2nd and 8. The ball is at the 14. And he gets 4 yards. Okay, it is a 3rd and 5. The ball is at the Marauders 10. 4:22 left in the second. And the pass is overthrown. Incomplete. Okay, it's a 4th and 5. Sanborn's going for it. With the ball down at around the 9. And we have a timeout by Sanborn. Okay, the timeout is over. Okay, Sanborn has changed their mind. They're now going for a field goal, 3-pointer. Ball is up and it's no good. Okay, 1st and 10 for the Marauders. The ball is at their own 20. And it's close to a 1st down.
1st out of bounds.
Okay, it's a 2nd and 1 with the ball at the 29. Looks like he got the odd. Okay, 1st and 10 for the Marauders. The ball is at their own 30. We got 3:33 left in the second quarter. And the pass is out of bounds.
Incomplete.
Okay, 2nd and 10. 3:25 left in the second quarter. They're up by 14 points. And we have an offsides.
Flag down on the play. Illegal procedure call against Hanover. That'll be a 5-yard walk-off. 3rd down and 15 for Hanover. 2nd and 15.
Okay, it's a 2nd and 15 with the ball to 25 now. And he's close to a 1st down.
Run out of bounds.
Okay, it's a 3rd and 4. Ball is at their own 36. And he's finally taken down at the 39. Okay, it's a 4th and 2 with the ball at the 38 and a half. They're in a punting formation. And it's a fake.
Carney with the keeper of the fake punt. He's at the 40-yard line.
Timeout.
Measurement.
You kidding me?
Someone didn't like this.
Nice spot. First down.
Third down for Hanover.
Okay, 1st and 10. They're at their own 40. 2:22 left in the second quarter. Is complete. And another touchdown.
There's a flag down on the
back. It is a flag down. So the ball's coming back. New touchdown.
Illegal procedure at Hanover. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Repeat, first down.
Okay, it's a 1st and 15 with the ball around the 36. 2 minutes left in the second quarter. Timeout.
Hanover.
Okay, timeout is over. Is incomplete.
Carney's passing.
Okay, 2nd and 15 now. 1:53 left in the second. And he got about 3 yards. Okay, it's a 3rd and 11 with 1:31 left. The ball is at the 40. And that ball is incomplete. Okay, it's a 4th and 11 with the ball at the 40. Hanover is in a punting formation. He's standing at the 33. Ball is up. Ball lands at the 29 and rolls down to the 24. Okay, 1st and 10 for Sanborn with the ball at their own 24. We have 1:05. He's tackled in the backfield. Okay, it's a 2nd and 13 with the ball at the 21. 31 seconds left in the second quarter. And he gets 2 yards. Okay, it's a 3rd and 11, but the clock is gonna tick up.
Clock's down at halftime. The score is Hanover 14, Sanborn nothing.
Okay, we're ready to begin the second half of the game. Yeah. Okay, we're receiving to open up the second half.
We'll be kicking off to start the second half.
Let's go, Hannah!
Let's play football!
Okay, here we go with the kick to begin the second half. Ball is up. And it comes down at the 26. And he gets up to the 34.
For the kickoff return.
Okay, first and 10 for Sanborn. The ball is at their own 33 with 11:54 in the third quarter. They're currently down by 14 points. And nothing there.
Clint Smith with a carry for Sanborn.
And we have a flag on the play.
John Steger makes the tackle for Hanover.
Offside, Sanborn.
Illegal procedure call goes against Sanborn. That'll be a 5-yard walk-off. Penalties declined.
Penalties
second
declined.
Down and 9 for Sanborn.
Wow. Okay, second and 9. And he gets up to the 36.
Carry for Sanborn, brought down by Sam.
Okay, it's a 3rd and 7 now. The ball is at their own 36. 10:59 left in the third quarter. And the pass is almost intercepted, but incomplete. Okay, it's a 4th and 7. Sanborn's in a punting formation. The kicker is at the 21.
Lentz back to punt.
Ball is up. Ball's coming down. Hits a Sanborn player. And there's a flag on the play.
Penalty goes against Sanborn. As a result of the penalty, we're going to re-kick.
Okay, after the 15-yard penalty, it's a 4th and 25. The kicker is at D7. Ball is off. Ball hits the 49. And he's finally taken out of bounds at the 39. Okay, first and 10 for Hanover. The ball's at the Sanborn 39. We have 10:26 left. Okay, it's a second and long three with the ball at the Sanborn 33. Gets first down. Okay, first and 10. The ball's at the Sanborn 28. 9:36. And nothing there. Okay, it's second and a long nine. The ball's around the 28 and a half. And that pass is incomplete.
Incomplete out of bounds. There's a flag down the play.
Holding Hanover.
That penalty's going to go against Hanover. Gonna make it second down and 15.
Come on, linebacker! Come on, D-line! Let's go! Come on! Come on!
That's a 10-yard holding penalty against Hanover. Second down and 20.
Okay, it's a second and 20 with the ball to 38. Ah, incomplete. Good pass. All right, it's a third and 20. We're down to 8:48 left in the third quarter. They're leading by 14. And a pass is complete. And it's not enough for a first down. Okay, it's fourth and a long six with the ball to Sanborn 25. 8:11 in the third quarter. Pass is complete. And he stopped.
Hardy's passed to Bradley.
So they turn the ball over on downs.
First down.
Okay, first and 10 for Sanborn. They're beginning on their 21-yard line. 8 minutes left in the third quarter. They're down by 14. And they might have gotten one. Okay, it's a second and nine with the ball to 22. 7:21 in the third. And pass interference.
Interference is the call.
And the call is against Sanborn.
Interference.
Well, it's raining out now.
Come That penalty call will bring it half the distance to the goal line. It'll be a second down, 21 for Sanborn.
Okay, after that fantastic officialing, it is now a third and 21. Is complete.
Ryan Morris.
Okay, it's a first and 10 for Sanborn. The ball is at their own 32, 6:55 in the third quarter with a slight amount of mist and rain coming down at times. And a loss of yards.
Glenn Smith.
Okay, it's a second and 11. 6:18 left in the third.
Is
incomplete.
Intercepted, rolled incomplete. Third down and 11.
Okay, it's a third and 11 now. 6:08 left in the third. Ball's at the 31.
Completes the pass over the 40-yard line, close to a first down.
And it is a first down. Okay, first and 10 after that reception. The ball is at the Sanborn 44. We have 5:37 left in the third. And he's taken down after the completion for a loss of yards. Okay, second and 10 at the 44. And the pass is complete up to the Marauders 49. Okay, it's a third and 3. 4:34 left in the third. The rain is coming down. It's cold out there.
Sanborn takes timeout.
Okay, timeout is over. It's a third and 3 now for Sanborn. Ball still at the Marauders 49. 4:18 left. Gets up to the line of scrimmage. Okay, it's a fourth and a long one. Sanborn's in a punting formation. 3:46 left. And he stopped behind the line of scrimmage. And Sanborn gives the ball up and downs. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders there at midfield. And it's close to a first down. Okay, it's a second and 1. The ball's at the Sanborn 41. 3:10 in the third. They're up by 14 points. And the quarterback is taken down behind the line of scrimmage for a loss. Okay, it's a third and 5 now. 2:27 left in the third. And the pass is complete for a first down. Okay, it's a first and 10. And he's down to the 30. Okay, it's a second and 5. Oh! Sanborn.
First down.
All right, first and 10 for Sanborn. 1:18 left in the third quarter. They're starting at their 30-yard line. And he gets about 4 yards. Okay, it's a second and 7 with the ball to 34-yard line. 45 seconds left in the third quarter. And that pass is no good.
Pass is incomplete, and there's a flag down to the play.
Okay, the flag.
Illegal motion on Sanborn.
5-yard penalty.
Accepts the penalty. That'll make it second down and 12.
Okay, second and 12 with the ball at the 28 now. Okay, second and 12. 33.4 seconds left in the third. And that pass is incomplete.
Pass, ball is incomplete.
Okay, it's a third and 12. 29 seconds left in the third quarter. They're still down by 14 points. And the pass is almost intercepted. Okay, it's fourth and 12. Sanborn's in a punting formation. Glenn standing at the 14. Kicks the ball. Ball comes down at the 40, and he takes a safety. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders. They're starting at their own 40. 17.1 seconds left. And it's a first down. Okay, the end of the third quarter. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders. They're at the Sanborn 48. We are now in the fourth quarter. We got the last 12 minutes of the game. And it's close to another first down. Okay, they're taking an official measurement. Yep, first down. Okay, first and 10. The ball's at Sanborn 38 now.
Richard Bradley carries behind it.
Okay, it's a second and 5 for the Marauders now. The ball is at the Sanborn 34. 11 minutes left in the game. And they're up by 14 points.
Steger brings the ball down to the third.
Okay, we've got a flag after that 4-yard run.
Correction, that was Keating on the carry.
Holding, Hanover.
It's coming back, it's a holding call on Hanover.
Thank you. Okay, this makes it a second and 15.
That brings up a second down and 15 for Hanover.
Okay, 10:48 left in the game. To a first down. Okay, it's a third and one. The ball's at the Sanborn 29. 10 minutes left in the game. And it's a first down. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders. They're at the Sanborn 23 now. And he gets up to the 18. Okay, it is now a second and 5 for the Marauders. We have 8:53 left in the game. And it's another first down. Okay, it's a first and goal. The ball is at the 8. 8:25 left in the game. And he gets a yard. Okay, second and goal. The ball's at the 7 now. 7:55 left in the game. And almost. Okay, it's a third and goal. Ball's at the 2. And he stopped. Okay, timeout. Hanover.
Timeout.
Okay, it's a fourth and goal. Ball's at the 2. 6:49 left in the game. The wind is now going from right to left.
Play's blown dead.
Timeout, Sanborn.
Sanborn!
Okay, the timeout is now over. Hanover is going to go for it. And it's a touchdown for Hanover. Okay. Hanover's going for the extra point. Ball is up. The ball is good.
Extra point attempt is good.
Okay, Hanover's kicking again. We got 6:42 left in the fourth quarter. And the wind is going from right to left. And the ball is up, comes down at the 31. And he gets up to the 41. Okay, first and 10 for Sanborn. The ball is at their own 40. 6:38 left in the game. We got a good 5 yards. Okay, it's a second and 5. The ball's at their own 45-yard line. 6:08 left in the game. And he gets maybe a half yard. Okay, it's now a third and 4 with the ball at the Sanborn 46. We got 5:33 left in the game. Fumble, no. And a pass is intercepted. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders. They are now starting at their 25. We got 5:22 left in the game. They're leading by 21. And maybe a yard.
State Parish.
Okay, it's a second and long nine. The ball's at their own 26-yard line. And he's taken down at the 35.
That'll be a third.
Okay, it's a third and one. Quarterback sneak, and they got it. Okay, first and 10 for the Marauders. They are at their own 36 now. 4 minutes left in the game. And 8 yards on the run. Okay, it's a second and a long two with the ball at their own 44-yard line. 3:25 left in the game. And a loss of yards.
He stopped at the.
Okay, it's a third and three. The ball's at their own 44-yard line. 2:51 left in the game. And it's a first down. Okay, first and 10. The ball is at their own 49. 2:23 left in the game. The clock is just ticking. They're just running the ball and eating the clock up. And he gets 6 yards. Okay, it's a second and three. The ball is at the Sanborn 44. Minute 46 left in the game. And it's a first down. Okay, first and 10. The ball is at the Sanborn 39. We're down to a minute 14 left in the game. And they're going to eat the clock out.
Sam Corney takes a knee. Second down, 10.
Seconds. Okay, it's a second and 11. Ball's at the 41. And he takes his knee.
Takes a knee. That'll be the last play of the game.
Seconds. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Well, that is the game, ladies and gentlemen. Hanover 21, Sanborn 0.
Zero. Drive safely. See you at the bonfire.
Well, the next game is on Monday, the 26th of October. The Hanover JV will be traveling down to our school to play our JV team. Game starts at 4 p.m. Be there. Well, that is it for today.